I get those goosebumps every time. I need the hype. Throw that to the side. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing the item shop for Tuesday, February 2nd. So let's get into it. And okay, don't even start, bro. It's a banger today, alright? No lie. You have Don't Start Now. I 100% own this emote. I definitely like this emote. Definitely one of the nicer emotes. 500, definitely worth it. I know there's people that are going to hate on it, but it's alright to me. And this one, honestly, one of my favorite skins ever. If I had the V-Bucks, trust me, I would buy this right now. The Galaxy Scout. Honestly, probably the only reason that I might even stay away from it is because of me owning this skin right here from the Fortnite crew pack, which is honestly an amazing skin also, and looks very similar, but let's get back into the item shop. Alright, then we have the Galaxy Scout. Oh, wait, yeah, that's still... Then we still have Big Chungus, 1500. Definitely an awesome skin. Then we have Double Tap and Slurp. And then, is this... No. And then we have the Mullet Marauder, 2500. Definitely looks like a cool skin. It goes back to, like, the 80s, kind of. Here's the Back Bling Boombox, Hot Ride... Honestly, one of the cooler, looks like the DeLorean, kind of cool, not gonna lie, and, references to, like, that point in time. Pink Flamingo, then we have Slick, definitely cool. Then here we have Everything Apart, 1500 for just the glider, I don't know, kind of expensive. Then we have, Cloaked Shadow, I don't know why, but every single time that I wear this skin, it gives me bad luck. Like, I don't know if it's me, I don't know, I probably just don't like it, and like it makes me play worse, but my cousin gifted it to me, and I never use it because I don't even, like, I can't use it, like, it just makes me do bad. Shimmer Specialist, 800, definitely a nice skin, 4800, I'm not gonna lie. Then we have Infernal, also very cool. Pumpernickel, 500, Hot Stuff, 200. I don't really know if I recommend this one, but 200 is 200 and it's pretty cheap. Rock Out 800. This one's honestly pretty cool and it looks pretty nice with my skin, not gonna lie. And then we still have Snake Eyes, surprisingly. I feel like this is gonna leave the item shop pretty soon, so if you have not copped it, make sure to cop it now. And if you're not sure to cop it, well, I made a video on it and you can check it out. And then we still have the Fortnite crew. Honestly, this month, I don't even think that I'm going to buy it personally. I honestly don't like it, and that's just on me because there's people that love the skin, and personally, I don't, just not for me. But yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and have a good one.